What would you do if you bump into an ex-girlfriend?
No, that's impossible.